minutes. The Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Jeff, we need to go.
Thank you.
I am alive. All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for. Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge, to recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself to reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost. No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard. Because of him, I am alive. And I am not alone.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
I'm pretty sure this is some of the worst voice acting I've ever fucking heard. Also, if you notice, the little kid is actually just a resized, normal-sized person. It looks weird. So weird.